Hello friends, welcome to Club Craftaria. If you are new to this channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet this beautiful phone holder. For this, we are using yarn, crochet hook, cutter, needle and some stitch markers. For this project, I am using 6mm crochet hook. To do this phone holder, we want to know the basic stitches like slip stitch and single crochet. First, we will do the bottom rectangular part, then we will do this side and the other side. So now let's see how to do this beautiful phone holder. To do this project, I am using 3 strands of yarn. So start with a slip knot. Do 10 chain. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we say it as chain. We have to do 10 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6, 7, 8, 9 and 10.
After doing 10 chain, it looks like this. Next, you are going to work in the second chain from the hook. 1, 2. You are going to do a single crochet. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. Likewise, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch till you reach this last stitch. After doing single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. You can place a stitch marker in this last single crochet. In this last stitch, you are going to do 2 more single crochet. 1, 2. Next, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch in the other side. After doing single crochet in each stitch on the other side, it looks like this. You can place the stitch marker in this last single crochet. In this last stitch, you are going to do 1 more single crochet. So after completing this round, it looks like this. We are going to work in rounds. We are not going to finish it off by doing a slip stitch. So for next round, you are going to do 2 single crochet in this first stitch. 1, place the stitch marker in this first stitch. And 2. Next, do single crochet in each stitch till you reach the stitch marker. After doing single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. Next, remove the stitch marker. You're going to do 2 single crochet in that stitch. 1, 2. Next stitch, 1 single crochet. Next stitch, 2 single crochet. 1, 2. Next stitch, 1 single crochet. Next stitch, 1 single crochet. Likewise, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch till you reach the stitch marker. After doing single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. Next, remove the stitch marker. You are going to do 2 single crochet in that stitch. 1, 2. Next stitch, 1 single crochet. So after completing the round, it looks like this. For next round, you are going to do a slip stitch in each stitch. Remove the stitch marker. Insert the hook in the stitch. Yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. This is what we say it as slip stitch. Insert the stitch marker in that stitch. So next it's slip stitch. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. Next it's slip stitch. Next stitch, slip stitch. Likewise, you are going to do slip stitch in each stitch around till you reach the stitch marker. After doing slip stitch in each stitch, it looks like this. For next round, remove the stitch marker. You are going to do single crochet in each stitch on the slip stitch. We have to take 2 stitches and do a single crochet. Place the stitch marker in this first single crochet. Next stitch, single crochet. Next stitch, single crochet. Likewise, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch around till you reach the stitch marker. After doing single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. So if you see the side, it looks like this, and the bottom, it looks like this. You can finish it off by doing a slip stitch. Remove the stitch marker and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. Next, count 12 stitch from the hook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and place the stitch marker. So next we are going to work in this 12 stitch. Do chain 1, turn your work. You are going to do a single crochet in each stitch. You are going to do single crochet in each stitch around till you reach the stitch marker. Remove the stitch marker and do a single crochet in that stitch marker. After completing the round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 1, turn your work, do a single crochet in the first stitch, single crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch around till you reach this end. So you have to follow this pattern of doing single crochet in each stitch for 4 more rows. Totally, you should have 5 rows of single crochet. Each row should have 12 single crochet stitches. After doing 5 rows of single crochet, it looks like this. Next, you can do chain one and snip off this yarn. You can weave the ends. It looks like this. Next, skip the first stitch and place the stitch marker in the second stitch. Same way, skip the first stitch and place the stitch marker in the second stitch. Next, we are going to work between these two stitch markers. So take the yarn and make a slip knot. Insert the hook in this loop. Remove the stitch marker. You are going to do a standing single crochet. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. This is what we say it as standing single crochet. We'll carry this tail along with the stitch. Next stitch, single crochet. Next stitch, single crochet. Likewise, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch till you reach the stitch marker. Next, remove the stitch marker and do a single crochet in the stitch. Next, do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. Next, you can weave this tail. Now we are done with the phone holder. If you like this video, like, share, comment this video and also subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. Thank you, friends.